Office Furniture Online. Astral Mesh Office Chair Assembly Guide. Included in the box are seat pad, backrest, a pair of arms marked L and R, 5-star base, mechanism, gas strut, 5 casters, 4 22mm bolts, 6 35mm bolts, 2 40mm bolts, 1 55mm bolt, 1 Allen key. To start, take the 5-star base and insert the casters into the holes, pushing firmly until they click. Turn the base over and drop the gas strut into the center. Next, align the armrests with the guide holes on the underside of the seat pad and secure with the 6 35mm bolts. Each arm is marked underneath with L or R to indicate if it's left or right-handed. Do not fully tighten these bolts until they're all inserted. Attach the mechanism to the seat base, making sure the arrow on the mech is pointing to the front of the seat, and secure using the 4 22mm bolts. Do not fully tighten these bolts until they're all inserted. Then, align the backrest bracket with the guide holes in the rear underside of the seat pad. Secure with the 1 55mm bolt at the front of the bracket and the 2 40mm bolts at the rear. Again, do not fully tighten these bolts until they're all inserted. We recommend you use the Allen key provided and not an electric screwdriver, as this can strip the threads. Next, with the help of another person, lift the chair onto the gas strut. You should feel it slot into the hole in the base of the chair. Please keep the Allen key to check the bolts every 6 months to ensure they're tight, and tighten any if they've come loose. And there you have it. Your new Astral Mesh Office Chair is ready to use.